So it looks like car race ready. Drivers will be going on the tone in less than five. Ticket, 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 ticket. Here they go. We got Burley being chased down by Wade with the tracks. Wade gets a pass on him. Does an inside move there on Bartle. They're both going to be heading down straight away now. We got Jeremy in third and Stan in fourth. We got Traxxas, two Associateds, and a Losey out there. Right now, 6-12 remaining. We got Wayne in the lead, followed by Adam. Jeremy in Stan. Right now, fast lap. Right now, the yellow truck's in the lead, followed by the red, white, and blue. Third is silver. Fourth is red, orange, yellow, and white, and black. Three out of four of these trucks are all running the bodies that Stan made. Wayne still has fast lap though. These guys are coming up to traffic. Going to get interesting here very shortly. Bartle's stuck on the hip jump. Going to have to work it a little bit to get back up to Wayne. Wayne is straight away ahead. Behind the third and fourth there are Stan and Jeremy. Jeremy lets Wayne by, then gives him a little nudge there. Ooh, Bartle rolls over. Ooh, giving Wayne a chance to get a little bit more lead. Bartle rolls over again. What is this? Wayne's going to get a lap from Bartle? Up next is Stock Buggy AMA. As a reminder, all Stock Buggy drivers are going to be very few corner marshals out there. So if you're not racing the next race, please help us. Wayne gets by Jeremy again. Three or two remaining. Caution on the hip. Caution on the hip. Caution's clear. Jeremy, did your pack not charge again? Alright, Wayne right now is on that 23-7-11. Bartle, 22-7-12. Stan, 27-15. Jeremy, 19-7-15. Bartle just ran a 17-8-01 with the short course. 9/10 slower than I've ever run in my stock buggy. .145 now remaining. Wayne has a definite lead here on Bartle. Probably equivalent to about 2 straightaways. Bartle rolls over again. Wayne is only 2 jumps away from laughing at him. Because he might have thermal protection on that speed control.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go. Bartle's 13.7 seconds behind Wayne. Rolls it over. Wayne is literally a jump from lapping the field. Bartle rolls over. Coming up, final 3 seconds right now. All right, when you cross the line, you will be done. He's waiting on Jeremy. You can do it. All right, Jeremy's done, everybody's done.